Google is expected to release Android 12 stable in a few days from now. However, HMD Global, just like other Android OEMs, is yet to update its handsets to Android 11. That said, the Finnish company has now started rolling out the last year's Android 11 to its Nokia 3.4 budget smartphone. According to the official announcement post on Nokia Phones community, via Nokia Power user HMD Global has begun to seed the Android 11 update for the Nokia 3.4. The announcement post says that 50% of the users in the above-listed countries should receive the update by today, August 21. Whereas, 100% of the users will get it by tomorrow, August 22 itself. The update will be shortly rolled out in other regions in the coming days. The company has confirmed to publish a similar announcement post to notify users. Anyway, users can periodically head over to Settings to check whether their unit has received the latest system update. The Nokia 3.4 was unveiled almost a year earlier in September 2020. The handset debuted with Android 10. Hence, Android 11 is its first ever major software update. As of now, it's not known whether HMD Global will update this device to Android 12. I got broads in Atlanta, just to me in the family, credit cards and the scammers, getting no licks in the banner, legacies.